Hi, I'm Tino. I'm here with Arnau Valls, the DOP of my latest video for Hertz, and we are gonna talk about it with Word is Cheap.
Is the narrative part of a bigger story?
One of the things that I sold in my treatment and that I told the band is like, yeah, we are gonna make it look as if it's part of like a bigger narrative, and as if we are seeing fragments of a bigger narrative. The audiences got to a point that they can build the missing gaps a lot, so you don't need to, a lot of times you don't need to really tell things in a very linear way. You can just show fragments of things, and I think audiences are getting more and more used to just fill the gaps with their own kind of stories or narratives. So yeah, in a way, I could say that it was part of a bigger narrative that each person is can just make up whatever they want of it. How did you approach cinematography?
Well, with all your ideas and you brought a lot of reference of like classic cinema, like a lot of Hitchcock compositions, a lot of Hitchcock use of the color in Vertigo and in North by Northwest. But like the cinematography was basically like this idea of the old-fashioned cinema. So I think I understood that from you, and I think basically follow that idea on the cinematography. Okay, my next question is, why did you cast Hertz as the lead?
He's getting into acting also, Theo, so
I found him a very good actor, actually.
yeah, no, me too. And so it was, that was the most difficult thing of like me thinking, okay, how, what could be a role that is, that I can see him playing in this. So in order to show the strangeness of the situation, we needed someone that wasn't that strange and that he will mirror the other guys, and that's what made it, yeah, what made them more strange. Otherwise it wouldn't have worked in the way it did. Yeah, this is one for you. Were there any accident, were there any happy accidents on set?
I mean, there are a lot of happy accidents. Basically, what? Yeah, for example, like this moving light that you say that there were like two lights actually, from the window. There were actually four lights up there, and two of them didn't work. And I saw the four working, and then but the rigging wasn't proper, so they couldn't like really push with the four lights on it. So they end up like just putting two of them, and I think it's much better with two lights than four. But my career is based on happy accidents, so it's like it's full of happy accidents all the time. I like very much the expression of happy accidents. It's something I really like, and I really think our job is a lot of that. And the difference is like how you before, like when I was younger, and I'm hoping like getting older to take more advantage of that. Before I was like not aware of that, and since I'm aware of it, life is getting better. I know we're so young, but I swear you're the one for me. I knew it right from the start. You're some kind of